something to behold. Elegant and bold.
In this workshop program, I'm the filmmaker, and it's been really awesome to be able to share my 6 years of filmmaking skills with all these different people who have different interests. Some more so in photography, more so in video, some really passionate about documentary. We've been able to share those skills, and they are getting really engaged and excited about developing their own skills. And just love connecting with people, just bringing out the passion in them, because that's where I started. I was passionate about doing something, and once you have that little fire burning inside you, then you can really take it to the next level.
I think it gives them ownership to produce their own content so they can be in power. The media, what they're doing nowadays is sort of demonizing African youth. If we give them the skills to produce their own content, then it will sort of balance out the negativity in the media.
I think it's so important to invest in programs like this for young people. Me being a young person 6 or 8 years ago, I was given the opportunity to just turn up and just be able to access camera equipment and have someone mentor me as well. And now, 6 years later, I have a video production business that allows me to do something that I'm passionate every day. And programs like this has actually enabled me to do that.
So this program really supports young individuals in helping them build their photography and filmmaking skills, and then they can implement the skills in communicating with others. It also helps them develop different sorts of methods and tools to sort of put across their message. With young individuals, they've got a lot of ideas, a lot of stories, a lot of things that they want to share and put across to the rest of society or their own community, and having tools such as like using photography, using videos, helps them sort of learn skills that would help them put across that message, which is really great.